Hess came over the top, but here comes Cronulla again. And Maloney trying to just cut his way through.
He's over.
He's gone over, has he? He's put it on the line. Maloney.
Ear fatigue. The defending premiers are in a world of pain.
This time the kick is high in the air, spiraling. You can see the breeze knocking it down. It sits up for Dykes. Gets it back to Nathan Long. Still play on. Ferris gets it away through the hands to Campbell. Well, they won't catch him.
And gives them six more tackles. And here is Morgan intercepted by Valentine Holmes. Lachlan Coote coming across. Asiata is also there. He turned Coote inside out. Holmes will go.